Chicago. expansion from Venus to Mars. It's the first album with the band, and that's the album. And we're going to do Medicine Jar. Switch around. We do a lot of this, switching around.
Yeah.
Also a famous Imamas, and we recorded this one in New Orleans. And this is called Call Me Back Again. Hill back into the mists of time. Body is on. And if anyone feels like clapping or stomping, well, do so. Thank you.
It's an old drinking song from Band on the Run, this one. I
might step in your feet.
You're flapping your hands or twitching your eyelashes in time for the next tune. It's a bit of a calm down, alright?
Yeah!
You are waiting for this moment to be free.
This is, we got a light on here. Crimson Nylon by the way.
Ross from
Bobby knows
Blake, you heard that too.
Thank you.
you, Dennis. We're going to keep going with songs from Speed of Sound.
Thank you.
And this one is also our latest single in the United States of A. And it is called Smelly Love Tones.
Thank you.
Introduce to you these fellows you might have seen up the back here who've been helping us on the horns all evening. Okay, let's now introduce them to you anyway. Starting over on the left there, we have a young gentleman from Louisiana, he's from New Orleans, on saxophone, Sir Thaddeus Richard. Thank you. And then coming this way a bit, we have a gentleman here who is from Liverpool in England. His name is Harry Casey. We have a fellow who's from, you wouldn't exactly call him a gentleman, but he's a good lad. This fellow is from Dallas, Texas, that's Steve Howard. So, Steve. And then we have, on the end, the midget of the group, from Macon, Georgia, and trombone Tony Dawson.
You call him the preacher.
They're going to help us with a tune called Letting Go Man. we're getting near the end of our show here this evening. Yes. But thanks very much for coming. Especially you people who came. Thanks very much, and we might see you next time, alright? Thank you.
Thank you.